High in heaven, hallowed by the name, the kingdom come, the will be done. Give us our daily bread, and forgive us our debt. Lead us out into temptation, and deliver from evil, for the time, for the glory, and the power. Amen. Good morning. Okay, my name is Dana Vernon, and this is my opportunity, okay, to be your teacher for this remotely. Okay, I expect that all your decision, taking in consideration all the stuff that we're going to do. Okay, today is we're going to talk about our personal information. Okay, I'm going to like present on your screen. Let me see if I can like. Okay. Let me see again. Okay, you tell me if you can see my screen. You can see it?
Sí.
Okay. Well, our presentation is about our objectives for us have to be that to learn language basic structure to use with the community purposes, to develop language skill, reading, writing, listening, and speaking. To appreciate the importance of English on a foreign language. Our achievement. Okay, well, our learning achievement is to integrate and develop communication skills to express ideas, opinions, and describe personal affairs. The communicative basic on daily situation using English as a foreign language, be aware of the importance of the English language for a personal success. Okay, I want to ask you, how do you consider by yourself the language, your personal information about the language. Michelle?
Dígame.
If you can tell me something about your personal information, something that you like, if you like to travel, something nice you like to eat, if you have many hobbies, if you have a family, okay, if you drive a car, for example, you can tell me something.
Okay, me está preguntando si quiero saber algo de sus hobbies, de su familia.
Yes, yours, That is your personal information,
Bueno, me gustaría saber cuáles son sus hobbies.
No, yours.
Los míos.
Ah, but if you want to know mine, I can tell you mine too. Okay. Right now I am an English teacher. I love being a teacher. I have a big family. Also, they are B4. They have a boy and a girl. Also, my husband. I have three pets, three cats and one doggy. Also, I like to eat spaghetti. I love it. That is my favorite dish. And sport, I like volleyball. I love it. And also, I like to travel. Years ago, I traveled to the United States. And also, I have many experience and good experiences about traveling far away and be far away from home. It's not so easy, okay? What else? Right now, I'm working in Victoriano Lorenzo Primary School, bilingual school. And I teach right now fourth grade, also and fifth. And right now, I'm working from Instituto Nueva Luz, Instituto Superior, at least 12 years ago. And this is the second time I'm working for Instituto Laboral Nueva Luz. Well, this is a nice experience for me because I love what I do, and I love my job, and I love everything I do right now. Okay, so tell me you what you can say about yourself. Michelle, it's your turn too. Sí.
Es que le entiendo más o menos.
Okay. Your turn.
No le entiendo muy bien.
Okay, for example, what do you like? ¿Qué es lo que te gusta? ¿Cuáles son tus hobbies? Algo especial, something special that you think you can develop easily.
Bueno, me gusta hacer dulces.
Okay, you like cake. What else?
Me gusta cocinar.
Uh-huh, you like cooking. Okay, let's do this mechanic. You say it in Spanish, I say it in English for you, and you repeat it in English. Okay?
Okay.
You like to cook. You say, I like cooking.
I like cooking.
Eso. Okay, the other one is? Something else?
Me gusta compartir con mis hijas.
Okay, I like to share.
I like to share.
Share with my family.
With my family.
I like to share with my family. Oh, also,
I like to share.
I like to share with my daughters.
I like to share with my daughter.
Ajá, porque fuiste específica y dijiste que eran tus hijas. Okay, what else? ¿Qué más te gusta? ¿Qué más te agrada hacer? Okay, you like cooking, you like to do cake. Also, you like to be with your daughters. What else?
Me gusta ver Netflix.
Okay, you like to watch TV. Okay,
I like
to watch
TV.
Oh, watch television. Vamos a ver. Vamos a practicar esa.
I like watch television.
Yes, so okay. Next, something else. You like study? What are you studying right now? ¿Qué estás estudiando ahora mismo?
Comercio.
Okay, commerce. And what else? What is the subject that you like especially? ¿Cuáles son las materias que más te gustan? Siempre hay unas materias que nos gustan más que a otras, ¿verdad? Vamos a ver, ¿cuál te gusta?
Me gusta matemática y historia.
Ok. As a subject, vamos a ver. As a subject. I like.
Mathematics.
And what else you say? You say something else.
Matemática.
Uh-huh. Mathematics. And what else?
Historia.
History. Okay. Mm. As a subject, I like mathematics and history. Vamos a ver, vamos a practicar allí. As a subject. I like mathematics and history. Okay, Let's say there, you have history and you have mathematics. De la matemática en sí, ¿qué te gusta en sí? ¿Qué encierra ella para ti? ¿Qué te agrada? Vamos a ver.
Bueno, me gusta más que todo la matemática básica.
O basic mathematics, like for example, dame un ejemplo.
Bueno, creo que vendría siendo como la álgebra, pero la básica.
Okay, algebraic, okay, algebraic function. Okay, what else? You like numbers?
El
in
nombre
history.
De la
Okay, in history, what you like? ¿Qué te gusta de la historia?
Ah.
Historia contemporánea, historia de nuestro país, puede ser nuestra historia de nuestro país, ¿ok? ¿Qué te gustaría más?
Sí.
Ok.
La historia de nuestro país.
Ok, hermosa que es, ¿verdad? Ok, dame un ejemplo de la historia de nuestro país para ver si practicamos esto. La historia de nuestro país. Ok. ¿Qué te gusta?
Me gusta la antigua, la...
Ok, la historia de Panamá. De Panamá la Vieja,
ajá,
por ejemplo.
Sí.
Ajá, ¿qué más te gusta? What do you like?
Me gusta saber la historia, los comienzos de los indígenas.
Okay, indigenous. Okay, you can name them, for example. You can name them. Name
¿Cómo
it.
así?
Okay, de los nombres de los nobles que hay en el país, de los indígenas que hay en nuestro país, hay varios, ¿verdad?
A los Kuna
Oguna Yala, ajá.
y los Nobe.
Los nobles son los que tú conoces más, ¿verdad? Los más populares. Okay, vamos
sí.
A empezar. Ajá. A basic example. Vamos a ver.
Basic.
Example of mathematics.
Example.
Okay, vamos a ver. Basic example.
Basic example.
Example, ajá, of mathematics.
Of mathematics.
Okay, is algebraic functions. Algebraic function.
Is algebraic
function.
Algebraic equation.
Function.
Algebraic
function. Okay, very good. Okay, in history, you say what you like of Panama old story. All of us like old story. But you give examples like Panama la Vieja. Okay, in Panama la Vieja, we can see what? Las bóvedas. You can see too. Okay. De Panama la Vieja.
Panama la Vieja.
Ajá. We can see right now.
We can see
many
all construction.
Ajá. In Panama la Vieja right now we can see all construction. Vamos a ver cómo está la parte cognitiva de tu cerebro. Vamos a ver. In Panama la Vieja.
In Panama la Vieja.
We can see a all construction.
All construction.
Okay, very good. Okay. Right now in Panama, we can see many ethnic people. Vamos a ver. In Panama, we can see right now many ethnic people.
Many ethnic people.
People, uh-huh. For example,
For example,
ajá, Gunayala people.
Gunayala people.
No ve.
No ve.
O no ve Google. Ellas no ve Google. Okay. Excellent. Ajá. I know this story too. Our story is very nice. Okay. Right now, what do you think about the holidays? What part of holidays in our country do you like? What part of the holiday in Panama City you like? We have, for example, we have 3 of November, November, November 3, Noviembre 4, noviembre 28, Día de las Madres, Día de Navidad, ¿verdad? ¿Qué más tenemos? Día de la Raza. ¿Qué más celebramos?
El día.
Hasta Carnaval.
El Día de la Tierra.
Carnaval. Ajá. The Heart Day. Carnival too. And, okay. All of them, what you decide or what you like more? Carnaval. Mother's Day, 3 or 4 of November and December 25, this is a holiday. Also, New Year's 31 or 1st of January. What do you decide more or what you like more?
Me gustan los carnavales y el Día de la Madre.
Okay, you like carnivals and Mother's Day. Okay, uh-huh. What you like about carnivals? What carnival represent for you? Ajá. Vamos a ver. Vamos a trabajar allí.
El de las tablas.
Ah, el de las tablas. And what you can see there? ¿Qué puedes ver allí en esos carnavales? ¿Qué hace la diferencia de los otros carnavales? Vamos a ver.
Los carros alegóricos de las reinas.
Okay, the allegoric car. Ajá. What else?
Y las tunas.
Oh, y las tunas. Okay. What else? Tuna allegoric car. Okay. Mother's Day. What's inspired you about Mother's Day? What you can tell me about Mother's Day?
Que me gustan los regalos que me dan.
Oh, the present. Do you have your mom alive? ¿Tienes tu mamá viva?
Sí.
Okay, your mother's day. You like the present. Okay. You tell me that the carnival you like allegoric. The allegoric cars. Yeah. Also, you like the tuna. The tuna is like when it's like singing and things like that. Okay, good. And the mother's day, you like the gift or present. It's good for you. Okay, let's practice. For carnivals, I like to see.
I like to see.
Uh-huh.
I like to see
allegoric car. Uh-huh. Also, the sing of the tuna, the people singing, uh-huh, with the queen, very good. Okay, Mother's Day. You say, well, a Mother's Day, I like gift. Vamos a ver. In Mother's Day or holiday, Mother's Day, in holiday, I like the present, uh-huh, all the gift, they can give me.
No la escuché bien. Have the gift.
Okay. Michelle Gaitán. Excellent. You tell me many things and you practice with me. Basic mathematics, history, holiday, history. Excellent. Okay. So I want to know right now, where are you come from? Where are you come from? ¿De dónde eres tú? Oriunda
de David Chiriquí.
Okay, David Chiriquí. To be more specific, where? Pase más específica, ¿dónde, mi amor?
Bueno, Dolega.
Okay, Michelle Gaitán is from Dolega City. Oh, Dolega is a beautiful place. Also, the carnivals there is wow, okay? But you travel far away. You travel far away to Chitre, and Dolega have a nice carnival too. En los, ¿cómo en los caños?
En los
los caños de Dolega. Okay, you live in a specific place, Dolega. Okay, do you can tell me right now what you consider is very interesting in your country, in your the place that you live? For example, Dolega. Tell me five things that you like in Dolega. Cinco cosas que te gustan de Dolega. Vamos a ver. Cinco cosas que te gustan de Dolega. Los caños. Los caños te gustan, ¿verdad? Me encantan los caños. Yo no
sí.
Estoy allá. ¿Qué más? Los caños. Ok.
Me gusta la festividad de esta del Festival del Almojábano.
Ajá. The Festival of Almojábano. Very good. What is?
Y ellos celebran algo el 4 de octubre.
Ajá, eso pasó no hace mucho, ¿verdad? Ese es
sí,
el día de Dolega.
Gracias.
Ajá,
sí,
es
gracias.
El día de Dolega, 4 de octubre. Dolega's Day.
Ah.
Cumplió no sé cuántos años, no me acuerdo la cantidad de años que eran. Dolega Birthday. Dolega
ah.
Birthday is 4 de octubre. October 4. Okay, what is? Ya van tres, faltan dos. We have, Los Caños, Festival de Almojábano. Okay, the celebration of October 4, but like we have the coronavirus and things, they don't practice anything. Okay, what is?
El 4 de noviembre hacen el desfile del Día de los Símbolos Patrios allá. Ese desfile me gusta.
Okay, that is the holiday parade of 4 October. Okay, number 5. We're going to end them.
Los carnavales.
Okay, the best. Okay, let's practice and end. Okay, all those information that I receive here. This is part of what we were supposed to be doing right now. It's your personal information. Also, you give me a lot of information about you, okay? You tell me that your name is Michelle Gaitán, you're a basic example of, you like algebraic function, you like history, you like, for example, you like Panamá la Vieja, you like about all the Gunayala and Novi people. For holiday, you like carnivals, and from the carnival, you have allegoric tuna. Also, you like Mother's Day. In David, you live in David, the specific place is Dolega. Also, in Dolega, you like five things you select. You select like Los Caños, also the Festival of the Almojábano. Also, you say that they celebrate the 4th of October, but October is the day of Dolega. Okay. The paradise of 4th of October, they use it for November 4. Okay, that is a parade. Also, you see you like the carnival from Dolega. Okay, that's the best. Okay. Okay, for next week, you're going to do many tasks. Vas a hacer las tareas que están, que las voy a subir, ¿verdad? A la plataforma dentro de un ratito.
Ajá.
Esas son tareas que usted va a hacer para poder calificarle eso, ¿ya?
Ok. ¿Sí?
Clase dada, así las actividades hay que hacerlas, ¿oye?
Perfecto.
Ok, estamos muy bien. Acuérdese que soy la profesora Dana Vernos. Estamos a la orden cualquier cosa, cualquier eventualidad, ¿verdad? Y para la siguiente clase, bueno, esperemos que, bueno, haya más compañeros, ¿verdad? Activos acá.
Sí, sí.
Ok. Y ahí nos despedimos. Nos
bye.
Vemos la próxima semana, ¿oye?
Okay.
Se cuida mucho. Bye.
Bye.
See you.